positioning. Try not to die. Cap.
Attempt to die.
This is the moment they tell us that they have misplaced the slime.
What?
Nothing. Yeah.
No, I mean, they said it twice, so...
Yeah. I think it's just a macro.
No, I definitely tagged that with the comma and everything.
Mm-hmm.
And the uppercase golems again, is that?
Yeah.
Really important.
Alright, we did it, boys.
Sorry about that toboggan when you were sleeping, but luckily, it didn't wake it up.
Front back, facing to north. Behind. Side behind again. Behind. Yellow. Plus AoE from corners. Stay yellow. Back.
Send me clone, please.
There you go, dude.
For fuck's
doesn't count.
Yes, so
it was
lucky.
Never this close. What the fuck? I got scammed.
Bro, you almost ran into that one too.
I don't see so much.
Please.
time.
Party to four.
Faster than them, let's go!
Sorry, that's some really unlucky patterns.
Gamer. That sounded so sad, dude.
Wouldn't you be?
I'm always sad, that's my secret.
Not bad.
Magic dunch.
I guess I'll stay on this boss for a little bit.
Well, I don't have bulk up, so.
Or Mook just gave me steel stone.
Sword, so it's stay outside. Small bombs fall first. Stay outside, small falls first. If you get tethered, go to arrow. middle after. It's in. And south.
Make tight.
Knight is much lower right now. Magic still. We're fine, even though. First, but we're gonna skip. Or small. North side. Base gunner. His turret. Gun turrets upcoming. Keep moving when this casts. Keep moving. And down to their clones. B-side. B-side still. Chase gunner. Chase syrup. Oh, never mind. Reflect.
Stop attacking. Parry, stop attacking. Warps him.
Let people heal it over.
They're Careful of parries. Healer will be now if you need it. Hell yeah, 10 head platings.
Amazing. More haste now?
More haste.
Let's go. No death challenge. Should we have no death so far?
I don't think so. I think I saw someone get killed by the hide on the first boss.
Oof. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna fucking IR without...
No, it's fine. I'll just act for it for a bit.
No, but even other people, like, almost going to buff me on the other boss. Just... Storm's Eye takes too long. Oh shit, it's 2! No, never mind, I'm brain damaged, it's still 3.
Okay.
For a second I thought, dude. I was like, holy shit.
You had to just run patterns in my video game?
Yeah. My brain just like refuses to read these symbols the right way around, I don't know why. There's a healer one still. I'm gonna wait for everyone else to pass.
You don't wanna get poisoned?
Nah, dude.
Just have a tank run through the invul, set everyone's mind at ease.
Hell yeah.
Not wrong, to be honest. DR Savage without any perceptions, let's go.
Use your tanks as minesweepers.
No perception, no show.
Yeah, I look forward to the point where the tanks end up running through all the minis.
Oh no, yeah.
I feel like there's so little positions these traps can spawn in a room. Never there's like... Sure.
I think there's always one mini on the wall, so you could probably...
No, I'm Scottish. I want my freedom that way.
Last turn.
Focus. Yep. Focus up.
Front. And behind Lust. Gonna be forced march away from the fire. Buster Harris one. Away from the fire.
I'm being right. So, okay. Just stare at her. Okay. Need plus one. Easy clap. Plus one.
No grounds, no force march, just resolve.
Plus one. Easy clip.
Right, lad. Orbs with force march.
Plus two. I'm going backwards.
Find your orb.
Plus two, I'm going backwards. Just stand still.
Last one is gonna be front, it's gonna face north. Front. And slashes.
Just minus one. Easy. Just minus one. This one is here.
Four.
Easy club. Oh, okay, sure.
AOE.
I guess. Wait, huh? Oh, whatever. Well, just chill. I guess I fucked up.
Behind.
That was minus one. The fuck? Am I retarded? Probably. Whatever.
Dodge dive bombs and then away from the fire. After
and Force Watch.
Force March. Gonna be Buster after the raid white, stay at the edge group. It's out. Gonna be orbs with Brand, moves to the orb and dodge dive bumps.
Plus one, plus one. Fuck. Minus one. Minus one, yeah. Minus one. Minus one, minus one, minus one.
Moves to your orb and dodge the dice.
Minus one, minus one.
This one's gonna be cleaves, it's gonna face north, go front. Front. I don't think we can. Well, maybe she casts for a bit.
Just pay attention to the mechanic.
Yeah. Should be dead, huh? Good brand. Nice, okay.
We got the kindest rotation.
Yeah. Sure.
There was a brand on that one, that's why I died. Oh well.
I just want to ask if all the tanks carrying Minotaurs are comfortable doing it, because I don't mind subbing for someone if you'd rather not do it.
Time. I have faith.
Hell yeah. Bra moments.
Careful of the traps here.
Yep.
This is what you get if you skip cutscenes.
That is blasphemy. Knockback coming up.
Out.
buffs are coming out now. Debuffs, notches.
The fuck did I die to? I have no idea what killed me there.
Clear comes.
Yeah, notches. Debuffs, notches.
Nice.
Care of the last earth and fireballs.
Watch out.
Earth still needs to spell. Earth is fast. Raid wide. Thunders go out. Don't overlap them. Out.
Out.
There's gonna be another set of thunders after this.
Everybody else try to be in the middle. If you don't get a thunder, just a bit at the jump.
Build resources for the queen here. Still got some HP left, but
yeah, it doesn't really do anything.
Yeah, just anything you need for queen, just hold. This will die.
Yep.
Knockback coming up.
Already happened? Ah, okay. Okay.
Don't think there's any more traps here. Okay. The only thing we need for Queen are Aether Shields, Reflect People, and Dispel People, right? I think everybody else can swap to DPS actions.
Yeah, shall just wait till we're rebuffed.
Confusion trap. Stays.
Well, yeah, keep the DPS.
Every raid DPS action stays, of course. I mean, Dervish stays, Rend Armor stays, Cure 4 stays. Yeah, Cure 4 especially, you can spend. South side. Straight south is safe.
Four is safe for every mechanic, every movement.
Yep. Yeah. Melee can go into three.
Yeah.
So no further. No further than three. Don't be in the middle.
Already a better start than last time.
Removing my mind. hits. Two hits in the middle. Save your 90 seconds. Regular.
Chess.
For a super chess.
Save squad north.
4-7. Four.
A. A, B, and C are safe columns.
1,
4, and 3 are safe
2,
columns.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then I walk 4 backwards, okay. 1, 2, 3.
Tank's dead.
Don't res yet. Don't res yet.
The spell on E is dead.
No, I still have two. Huh?
Now res them.
Okay, you can use 2 minutes and 90 seconds here. Mega raid light.
Reflect and dispel soon.
Yeah, be careful with the lightning orbs.
Watch for orbs.
Dispels.
One behind the boss, be careful. Get in, behind the boss.
If you get tethered, go to arrow. Away from the orbs where the lines intersect.
One.
Tether goes arrow.
There's always gonna go.
And then turret.
Turret.
TV.
Cooldowns now, choose a tank cluster. Oh. This is gonna be queen dashes. It's gonna go on target two.
Knock back from the middle. Watch where the orb gets pounced.
Knocked into the safe side from the queen's cleave.
Yeah.
To the left of the queen, but don't go too close to here.
Hold it from.
Hold your 2 minutes here.
Chess.
Safe spot south one.
5.
Safe columns are C, A, C and A.
3, 2, 1 in middle are safe rows.
4, 1, 5, okay. Good. 1, 2, okay. Good.
We have PLLB immediately afterwards.
If you have a lot of deaths, just pop that.
Oh, I got re-raised anyway. Whatever.
I can pot a gun here.
Yeah, I think
just full burst here. And heal LBs if you have dead people.
Make sure you're in range of them. TB.
Tank buster. Two hits.
Move away from the tanks.
It's fine, doesn't play.
Oh.
Vote.
An eye on the knight, he's gonna do shield or sword. We have to follow him when he TPs.
Sword, stay away from him.
So away and then away from the pips as well. Follow him when he teleports.
Yeah.
Towards the wall.
The wall.
Small space, get skinny. Dodge the turrets.
Dodge the turrets.
What the fuck am I dead?
Reflect after turrets.
What the fuck am I where everyone is?
Try and get people up if you have dead people.
Lightning
orbs, careful.
How the fuck am I dead? Stupid shit.
Get in C.
I am LB after this.
Yep. I can do it now.
I don't have cooldown.
Gonna be the bombs.
It's knockback. I'm still in some motion.
Watch the bombs, watch your tether. Small is gonna fall first.
I need big.
If you were tethered, you go to big bombs.
I need big.
Keep moving.
And keep moving after the knockback.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Yeah, good.
Full reverse here, careful of noble ones because it's
I'm dead.
The end rate. Oh,
everyone stack up.
Stack in front of the boss, please.
Yep, in front.
Stack the
items.
Use Cure Force to help with the AoEs.
Yeah. Aether shields.
We got it for a life. Literally, we got it for a life.
There's a bleed.
Just careful
watch
of healing.
Alright,
are we? Thank you,
Bluetooth.
Got it? Maybe?
Oh, finally, dude.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Give me the mount. Oh my god, the re-raise at the end. Holy shit.
Good job, guys.
Finally.
You get the mount.
None of my re-raises work at the end. I'm fucking pissed.
I did it.
Oh my god, thankfully.
Cringe.
I see dead people, guys.
Yeah, he got wrecked.
He got massacred.
Oh, I fucked up. I left instead of
re-raised,
so I don't get the coffer.
But
oh, what?
Why
would
you leave?
You also don't get to be in this screenshot either.
I was
people
should,
as if
well.
If people raise me, I'll type in chat.
I'm so stupid.
If you raise me,
like,
I've still got a lot of arises left to try and get everyone up. I've got 20.
What's in the coffer?
A minion.
A minion
and an old man beast.
I was like, this return to start is taking a lot longer than
guys,
you.
We have to rest a bit. There's some people have sacrifices or something.
I'm resting. I have like 15.
Oh, I got the party gear as well, poggers. Oh my god!
So many loss arises just dodged.
First try. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my god.
The record of missed loss arises on my character is 17. Let's see if we can break that record.
Easy call.
Thank you.
Get fucked, I got 18.
Nice.
Chain shot, yeah. Pop.
Okay. Oh, wait, we have one more dead. One more dead.
Oh.
Get him up.
You have to.
Wait,
what are you guys doing here?
Right.
Guys, you have to go to the tree for
this. Yeah, we gotta go to the
come
tree.
On.
Come on.
Tree? Tree game?
Can someone Photoshop for in afterwards?
yeah, don't worry.
I'm such an idiot. I was like, oh, I think I'm missing some- Oh fuck, there's a chest right at the end.
That's actually more than one tree, by the way.
No. Three gamers.
You know what? Does somebody have- Can somebody do some paint job for
there's somebody. All I see in this fucking picture is warrior tank stances, to be honest with you.
True.
The mount's the achievement, though, right?
Yes.
Oh, thank God. Like,
is everyone here?
No.
Wow.
Noel, everyone.
Aww. Who do we have to Photoshop in?
Please don't save me like that.
Yeah, with a paint drawing or something.
Yeah. With a really shit, you know?
I fucking hate you.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm just like, dude, my brain
someone
is
just like painting like a stick man of a gun.
Stick man of a gun?
Wait, did you. Wait, Ryan, did you do the chess event now? Okay. So it helped a bit?
I nearly failed the super chat, but I adjusted.
Yeah, well, I could pick it at the end, but that re-raise came in clutch for healing, Monka S.
Insane.
Can I leave now?
No.
No, what do you mean? We still have 36.